returned to my lab, but not in the way I expected. After retrieving my brush, I peered down into the world I had created and noticed something had changed. The wasteland no longer needed my magic. Thanks to the efforts of my apprentice, it had developed some magic of its own. Magic born of courage and wise choices. Prompt us to reflect. On the struggles we have faced or avoided. How well we manage time. Enemies defeated or redeemed. The ways in which we treat others. Most important, the friendships we have nurtured or neglected. Oswald and Mickey are, in some ways, each a mirror for the other. Brave, resourceful, and good of heart. I hope they become friends, and perhaps more, perhaps even brothers. And I have ensured Mickey will get into no more mischief in my workshop. Then again, he is Mickey Mouse.